Motion sensor.
Shit, we're dead, we're dead! Fuck,
I hate this game!
No, I can't. I got that turnaround momentum, momentum, not going with them,
never gonna slow up in them, ready to snap any momentum, taking his time. What's going on, everyone? It's JJ Snake. Actually, it's the Batman. And this is the 31 Games of Halloween. Hope you guys are ready today for another awesome video. Today is brought to you by Gotham Energy Drinks. It's actually not. This is not a sponsored video. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to talk like this the whole video, but if you could like, subscribe to the channel as well. Like the video I meant to say before, subscribe to the channel. You know what I mean. Today we're here playing Phasmophobia. I'm a man of the darkness, so I'm not scared of the dark or ghosts. So we about to capture all of them. So without further ado, if you don't know what this is, it's a ghost hunting game. Basically, it's like Ghost Hunters. Yeah. So, anyway, Batman is ready to fight ghosts and bring justice to the spiritual world. Let's do this. So just so you guys know, this is the first time I've played without my brother. So I don't really know how to set up the game. I don't even know what map this is. And I also am terrified of this game. If you haven't seen the other two videos up on the channel, go check those out right now. Those are by JJ Snake, not the Batman. He runs around like a little bitch, but I am not afraid of the darkness. So, what are our goals? And just so you know, I don't have contacts and I wear glasses. So I can't see that well, so bear with me. I'm gonna probably say that every episode of the 31 Games of Halloween, which I hope you guys are enjoying, by the way. Okay, have a member of your team witness a ghost event. Hell yeah.
So hell yeah.
Have a member of your team escape the ghost story hunt. That's probably not gonna happen. I'm going to stand there and fight crime. Repel. Ooh, I know how to repel. I have a bat claw. I know how all about the repel life. Repel the ghost with smudge sticks. I don't have those. So, objective wise, we are fucked.
We are fucked.
Let me get this, just so you know, if you didn't see the other two videos or any of these other shits, my controller is being wanky on this game, so bear with me. Okay, what should we start with? I'm gonna scream like a little bitch, so it doesn't matter. Let's take the motion sensor. Open the door. This controller is going to drive me fucking nuts. Okay, this map is probably the least scary in my opinion, but they're all scary. But I am the Batman, so no fear. Shit. Tons of fear when you forget the key. I may be the world's greatest detective, but nobody said that I had a good memory. This time we have the key, and I am already terrified, but I live in the shadows.
But I am the shadows.
I am gonna have no voice after this 20-minute video. If you are there, I recommend you show your face, or I will kung fu jump kick your face so hard, because I am the Batman. I forgot the ghost can hear me. I should probably shut up. What is that? I can't see because I have no glasses on. I think that is a bone, but I cannot tell. Should probably turn my EMF reader on. Stupid. Oh. Detective mode activated. It is a towel on the floor. What could have happened here? Where are you? Okay, hold on. Let me get the camera. Even though we're gonna die anyway, so it doesn't matter. I'm probably gonna play this round till I die. I can tell I'm nervous because I am an idiot and I forgot to put the motion sensor down. Motion sensor.
Shit, we're dead, we're dead! Fuck,
I hate this game!
No, I can't. Fuck you. I went out of Batman mode real quick. I hate this game. This bitch.
And fuck this ghost.
I don't know what day of October I'm posting this, but
this is gonna be a long month. That's all I got to say. Where is the bomb? That's all I got to say as well. I need to find the bomb. Where is it?
Where's the trigger?
That is just Batman talk, guys. I'm just kidding. There is no bomb in this game. I don't think. Where's the camera? There it is. I'm so blind. This is also going to be a long month without my glasses. What the fuck? Okay. Can you please allow me to take a picture in peace? Okay, so objectives. I think I have to use my mouse for this. I can't remember. We have solved absolutely nothing except for this ghost is very active in scaring me. Whoops. Ghost, I would really like to have a pleasant conversation if you could not scare me again. Forget how to play shit. Should probably pick this up too, I think. I don't even know if that's a bone. I'm just assuming because I can't see. Okay, let's go do my least favorite thing. I hate this part. Where are you? Where are you? Are you here? I'm gonna chalk that up as a no. Keep that there. Still haven't got EMF reading. Maybe I did whenever I was freaking out earlier, but I don't remember. Gonna be quite honest, guys. I don't really know what this is that I'm holding. I can't remember. It's been a long time. Oh, is this the dots? Okay, never mind. It really has been a long time. I literally forgot what the dots were. Fuck.
Okay.
I really thought this ghost was gonna kill me in the first 2 minutes the way it started. But fear not, I'm the Batman. Alright, ghost, with your permission, I'm gonna put this here to watch you. That's creepy. I don't remember how to turn it. My brother always sets these up. Shit, now I'm gonna have to walk all the way down here, and I don't want to. Fuck this game. I don't know what games I've decided to go with in the 31 games of Halloween, but I feel like this one, at minimum, is gonna be top 3 one that scares the shit out of me the most. Might be the top one. I don't know why. Can't stand spirits. I don't like ghost hunting. We are not gathering any evidence as of right now. How do you hit the keyboard? Oh, I remember. Oh my god, my controller. Feel like the ghost isn't even in this hallway anymore. I feel like she just like hit and ran me, which is a crime, so that means I should probably fight her and arrest her. We did witness a ghost event. Congratulations to us. Bring this crucifix with us. The Batman voice might be coming to an end, guys, because my throat is giving out. I genuinely hate this game. What is that? Mysterious doll of crime. What is that? Evidence. If only I had detective mode, we would get right to the bottom of this. I don't want to go in any of these rooms, if I'm being real. Definitely not going down there. Why did I put this on professional? I'm definitely not a professional. Doors are closing and shit. I hate this game so much. Where are you? Feel nothing? I feel like it's not in this room and I'm not going any further. I can't. I hate this shit. I hate this game. Nope. Fuck. Nope. Really? 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 Are you joking with me?
Are you fucking with me?
No.
I can't. I can't. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it.
Just do it.
Oh my god. Okay, I was gonna say. No. Where you at, bitch? Yeah, you suck. You suck. Why are we in this? Okay, I was gonna say, nobody else is in this game.
Alright, $10, let's go. Let's go. Classic Phantom move right there. So, I'm trying to keep these shorter because I've been recommended to keep videos under 20 minutes if possible to help your viewing experience. So if you enjoyed watching the Batman scour the shadows for ghosts, if you could hit the thumbs up button, that would be much appreciated. And subscribe to the channel as well. 31 Games of Halloween is in full swing, so be there for all of them. Tons of scares coming. I feel like this might end up being the shortest of all of them because I can't handle this game by myself. So, with that being said, I hope you have a great rest of your night. Day, but I prefer night because I am Batman. See you.